Hello viewers, I'm Valentin from DM Trading Bulgaria. Today's recap video is going to be a little bit earlier than usual due to some technical issues, but this doesn't matter too much because the week was very profitable for us. We managed to close a lot of good profitable positions, and the trade management of the trade will stay the same. Like, we're going to follow the main plan. I'm not going to make any crucial changes. I'll try to make some future prediction for you, but as a whole, we're just going to, as I mentioned, follow the main plan. The first position that I wanted to talk about is about FTSE 100, the UK index. I'm just going to start quickly with the daily graph. As you can see, the plan was with a scenario for both ways, long and short one. I was waiting for the price to give me a signal which one of the strategies should I implement, and as you can see, just one day later, there was a break on the downside of the action zone, so I implemented the short scenario. I'll just change the graph in order for you to examine more properly. So as you can see here, I think it was Tuesday, I saw that the price tried to break the bottom area of the action zone, then it retraced back, it started to consolidate and then fell back down. During this break, I was waiting for the 1 hour bar to close, and as soon as it does, I entered into a short position. As you can see, this is the price where I entered, 7150, and actually the trade performance was really well. Soon after this, the price continued falling, and in the next day it reaches our lock profit area. We even managed to lock the profit a little bit lower. As you can see, instead of 7066, we managed to close the profit on 7020, which gave us some additional profit. We managed to close 50% of this position here, and now we are waiting for the price. As you can see, that's why I moved the chart, to see if it's going to break this area and to continue going up, which will give us a sign up to close the other 50% floating of this position and just to enjoy our profit. Or if it makes the test of this level here and then continues dropping, we're going to hold it until it reaches our main target, and here we're going to close the other 50 floating percent, which will give us a very nice additional profit. And basically that was all about this trade. We are still waiting for the trade performance and how it's going to be in the next week. We'll see by the end of the day what's going to happen, if there is something crucial, like strong buying pressure or maybe strong selling pressure and reaching the main target. I'm going to send a signal in our Twitter page and Telegram channel. And just quickly, I wanted to mention about one old trade that I've closed this week. It was on the nature of gas. As you can see, I've opened it quite before. Now it was somewhere around here in the beginning of October. This was the area where I entered, around 3.16. The price was rising slowly but steadily. As you can see, after several corrections, it continues to rise. And here I decided that I wait if the price is going to reach the main target. It fell back down, it tests the level again, and then on this drop I decided that it's time to collect my profit, and here I close 100% of my position. There was no low profit areas of this trade, just entering and close target. And yeah, nevertheless, we managed to realize a very good profit from this trade as well, and that's why the week was very profitable for us. Many of our other trades are profitable as well, and hopefully we'll continue in the same spirit for the future. This was everything about this recap video. I hope you like it, and I hope you like our free trading plans that we are posting every week. If you want, browse around our channel, and if you like it, subscribe and turn your notification on. And by this way, you're going to be able to see first whenever we are posting a new video. All of our other materials are available throughout our Facebook page, so you can check them as well. And the live signals that I already mentioned in this video, they are available throughout our Twitter page and Telegram channel. You can check this as well, and in my opinion, it's very helpful for the following of our trades. And with this live signal, you can realize some very nice additional profit, so it might be a good idea to check it out. Thank you very much for your attention. I wish you a nice and pleasant weekend, and see you again next time. Bye bye.